back on Bouche à Bouche. Today we are cooking roast potatoes French way. If you enjoyed that video, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Yummy!
To cook roast potatoes for about 3-4 persons, you will need 5 big potatoes, 1 onion, 1 shallot, 1 clove garlic, goose fat, salt and pepper, and rosemary, and flat parsley. Step 1, you will dice your onion and shallots, and you will cut in slice, not too thin, not too large, your potatoes. While you are doing that, you start to heat your pan. I've kept the skin of the potatoes because it's a lot better with. Once you are done with that, you will put a large spoon of goose fat in the pan. And you will add your potatoes, onion and shallots in there. And you leave it to cook about 15 minutes. And you shake sometimes to make sure it's not burning. You can cover your pan, it will make it even better. Okay, after about 15 minutes, you will dice your garlic. You size your parsley. I will size 18 grams. I think it's a very nice taste in the roast potatoes. And you add in your pan the parsley with the garlic, the salt, the pepper, and the rosemary. And you shake everything. And you leave it cook 10-15 more minutes to make sure your potatoes are cooked enough, still stirring regularly. And here it is, after those last 10-15 minutes, you obtain your super tasty roast potatoes. I hope you will enjoy that recipe, and I'll see you later for a new video on Bouche à Bouche. Bye bye!